A victim of the suspected ski mask rapist finally breaks her silence to Eyewitness News.
I needed to talk to let people know.
It happened over 30 years ago, but now, after his recent arrest, she's finally free. Today, starting at 5.